Hi, hello dear students. I hope you are all fine, you are all safe and sound at home. Today we are going to see a new topic which is prescribed for us in 10th standard English book Samachir. The title of this is, today it's going to be a supplementary reader, The Tempest. And it is in 10th standard English. Now let's move. Who is the author for this beautiful story, The Tempest? The name of the supplementary reader here is The Tempest itself. So, what do you mean by The Tempest? Tempest என்பது ஒரு சூறாவளி காற்று, அதை குறிப்பதை உணர்த்துகிறது. So, there is going to be a tragedy or a malady, or it can be also a comedy. So, yes, this Tempest is a mixed up of all these maladies. So, it's a melodrama, it is a dramatic monologue, it's not a monologue, it has been described by the different characters. We are going to see, we are going to enter into the new world of this. So the author for this supplementary reader is William Shakespeare. Let's see some of the things about William Shakespeare. He is the William Shakespeare. He was born in the year 1564 and died in the year 1616, and he is the person who is known as the well-versed grammarian, because he didn't attend any classes, but anyhow his words are taken into account, and in even if you take a dictionary you can find a number of persons, number of words introduced by him, and he has coined so many words. Anyhow, he was an English poet, playwright. What do you mean by playwright? Playwright, playwright, நாடக ஆசிரியர் என்று சொல்வாங்க. Playwright, a person who writes a play is called playwright, an actor. So he was an actor. Normally he was a person who used to witness the whole drama. Because of his imagination skill, he acquired that skill and he started writing so many dramas, and widely regarded as both as the greatest writer in the English language, and he is the world's preeminent dramatist. His surviving body of work includes nearly 37 plays, 154 sonnets and 2 narrative poems, the majority of which he penned between 1589 and 1613. So in those years he wrote so many stories. The play The Tempest was written, it was believed that it was written in between 1610 and 1611. Many critics and historians believe that it is to be the one of the greatest plays of William Shakespeare, because it is considered as one of the Shakespeare's well-written plays. The reason being is, it is believed that the play The Tempest was based on an actual wreck of a ship. ஒரு கப்பல் பிளவுபட்டது, உடைந்த ஒரு கப்பலை பற்றிய ஒரு உண்மை சம்பவத்தை அடிப்படையாக கொண்டு எழுதப்பட்டது என்பதற்கு சான்றுகள். For example, called the Sea Venture of Bermuda, that was headed to Virginia. விர்ஜீனியாவை நோக்கி சென்று கொண்டிருந்த கப்பலில் ஏற்பட்ட ஒரு மிக சூறாவளி காற்றானது அதை ஏற்படுத்தி அதை பிளவுபடுத்த வைத்தது. It was the reason that there is strong evidence that Shakespeare used elements of the story of the wreck. So let's enter into this beautiful story. So what are the story about? Before knowing about the story, we must have good idea over the roles played by different characters. So the first character is Prospero. Who is this Prospero? He is the Duke of Milan. I'll be telling you the whole summary, the whole story while narrating the summary. Anyhow, we are going to see the part, the role played by different persons like Prospero. He is the Duke of Milan, he is the central character, and Ariel is a chief spirit of all. Chief spirit, C-H-I-E-F, spelling, you have to be noticed, you have to be very, very careful in this. Chief, C-H-I-E-F, spirit. And Miranda, Miranda is a lady character, a daughter of Prospero. She is the daughter of Prospero. And Sycorax is a witch. Witch na ungalku theriyum, witch endra oru suniya kaari kurikkudhu. Most of the time in the western plays and all you can find so many persons adhula vandu oru tragic place la kandipa oru witch varuvaanga. நீங்க கூட ஹாரி பாட்டர் அந்த படம் பார்த்துருப்பீங்க, அதில் கூட விச் கேரக்டர் ரொம்ப இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங்காக இருக்கும். ஸோ ஜஸ்ட் லைக் தட் யூ ஹவ் ஆல்சோ கேரக்டர் லைக் திஸ் சைக்கோரக்ஸ், ஓகே, விச் அண்ட் கேலிபன். கேலிபன் இஸ் அன் அக்லி மான்ஸ்டர் சன் ஆஃப் சைக்கோரக்ஸ். ஸோ ஹீ இஸ் த சன் ஆஃப் கேலிபன் இஸ் அ சன் ஆஃப் சைக்கோரக்ஸ். So don't forget. And the characters of the kingdom consist of Gonzalo. Gonzalo is a helper of Prospero. because I told you Prosper is a Duke of Milan. He was a helping person, so was a helper, was a very trusted person in the court of his Prospero. And Antonio is Prospero's brother. So the own brother of Prospero was Antonio. Spelling, please note the spelling, A-N-T-O-N-I-O. Alonso is the king of Naples. Actually, king of Naples, it's another place it refers to. So there is some relationship between those two nations, what we come to know. Ferdinand is son of the king Alonso. So these two persons come under the same category. So they had a very good relationship because they are a father and son relationship. And we have also seen the Ferdinand is the son of King Alonso, good spirits who helped Prospero. So as he reached, the Prospero was helped by the good spirits that we will come to know. So for these good spirit, Ariel was the chief spirit of all these spirits, good spirits. So spirits itself is a good spirit, they say, and the bad spirit, evil spirit comes under Sycorax and Caliban characters. So mariners, the person who had accompanied in the ship. So there were some mariners, kadal payanaligal ingu varrang. So I repeat, Prospero, Ariel, Miranda, Sycorax, Caliban, Gonzalo, Antonio, Alonso, Ferdinand, good spirits and mariners. These are all, it consists of these characters. Students, let's move to the other part where we are going to see the character of Prospero. So he is Prospero, he is the king of, he is the Duke of Milan. Yes, you are correct. So Prospero was the Duke of Milan, and Duke of Milan has to be understood very keenly. And this, he had a beautiful girl named Miranda. So Miranda is the name of the daughter of Prospero. He had a habit of reading books. So he is a great lover of books, reading books. He used to read a lot, especially the books on magical powers. So Prospero gave supreme powers to the younger brother Antonio. So as he was the Duke of Milan, he wanted to give the power to his own brother Antonio. So he was cheated by his own brother and the king of Naples. So Antonio, along with the king of Naples, Alonso, they plotted against Prospero, and they wanted to usurp endra vaarthai romba mukkiyam, usurp, usurp endru oru varai yemaatti avarai ariyanil irundhu irakki and the kingdom kai pettirathu. So he was cheated. So Prospero was cheated by his own brother, namely Antonio, along with king of Naples, who is Alonso. He released the good spirits from a witch called Sycorax, who had imprisoned them in large trees. So as he was taken away by the biggest plot, plotted by Antonio, Prospero and his own daughter, they reached an island. There they happened to see many good spirits. They were imprisoned inside the trees because of the evil act of Sycorax. So it was Prospero who released all the good spirits who were imprisoned in the trees. And we see that he was a master and commander of two spirits. So he used to command all the spirits, especially all the chief spirits. He is kind-hearted person. He gave his daughter Miranda to Ferdinand. At the end of the scene, we will come to know that what is the connection Ferdinand Miranda has. We will see. It is going to be very interesting for you, dear students. So he forgave his brother and released Ariel. So he was the very important person, the central character of the whole story. Now let's move on to the next person, Miranda. Who is Miranda? Miranda is the only daughter of Prospero. Who is Prospero? Duke of Milan. So Miranda was the daughter of Prospero, and we see that she was the princess of Milan. Very important thing. She was the princess of Milan. If he is the king of Milan, Duke of Milan, she was the princess of the Milan. And this, so whenever you are using the proper noun, you are not supposed to use article before that, because it refers to proper and purposefully I used so that you won't do the same mistake. Prospero and Miranda was left in center of the sea, and she had not seen any other human face than her father. So it was her father was seen by Miranda even before she saw anybody else like Caliban or Ferdinand, at the end we will see. She was very beautiful young lady. So in the beginning of the tragedy or story itself, we come to know that she was very beautiful by appearance. So she had fell in love with Ferdinand, and even at the first sight. The moment she saw, because the reason began to her, she has never seen any other person except her father. So the beauty, the handsome look of Ferdinand that attracted this Miranda. So she fell in love with him. She is very kind-hearted as her father, because she was the one who went and begged to her father that all the spirits must be, all the other persons, all the humans must be saved from the tragedy. Students, next we shall move to the next character, Ariel. Who is Ariel? See, you can see this picture, Ariel, with he is a chief spirit of all the good spirits, and we see that Ariel was one of the good spirits who had imprisoned in the large bodies, the bodies of the large trees. They were obedient to the will of Prospero. Whatever Prospero commanded, it was Ariel who did exactly what he wanted to. Ariel was selected as the commander for other good spirits. So it was Ariel who took charge of the whole team, good spirits. Ariel, so much pleasure in tormenting an ugly monster called Caliban. So Ariel actually it took so much of pleasure. Ariel took so much of pleasure in tormenting an ugly monster called Caliban. So I told you already that Caliban is the only son of Sychorus, who was a witch, and Ariel took so much of pleasure in tormenting na enna artham avana potu naiya podikiradhu kashtapaduthiradhu nayane vela vaangiradhu, because avanga amma andha suniyakaranga vandu avangala ella good spirits ing kondu marathil adachi vechitaanga la appo avanga pali vaanganum thonalaiya. So Prospero enna la sonnalum adu appadiye ketichu. Ariel had created a wild storm in the sea. That is what we come to know, that the tempest abingira and the vaartha and the Ariel mulamaga Prospero de command mulamaga uruvaakapatta and the storm da kurikkidu. So the tempest is nothing but storm. So Ariel helped Prospero to catch. Here we must avoid the, because before the name of person we are not supposed to use the article, because it is a proper name of the person to catch his enemies. Yes. Now let's move to the next part, the character of Caliban. I told you already, Caliban was the son of powerful witch named Sycorax, and he was an ugly monster. He was terrible to see. He got a terrible look. He was playing a role as a slave to Ariel. Now that is the character of Caliban, and the character of Sycorax, a witch who had imprisoned the good spirits in the bodies of large trees. She had a son named Caliban. So there is no any other mention. She was died even before the death of who? This Caliban. Alonso. Who was Alonso? Alonso was the king of Naples. He joined. Here is the picture we see. He joined together with the younger brother of Prospero, and they had plotted against this person, Prospero. So Antonio had left Prospero and his daughter Miranda in the center of the sea. So Alonso had a handsome son named Ferdinand. Now we come to know that Miranda was a beautiful young lady, and Alonso had a very good friend, namely Ferdinand. Now let's see the next character, Ferdinand. Ferdinand was a son of great king of Naples named Alonso. If you see, he doesn't look like a prince, but anyhow, we see that he is carrying a log over his shoulder, because as soon as he was caught by Ariel, the chief spirit of Prospero, and he was ordered by Ariel to carry out the works, the task given by Prospero. So that is what he was doing. That is a very sincere fellow. He was a person who leaped into the sea first and caught by Ariel. So he was the first one to safeguard all the people, all the mariners in the sea. Ferdinand was the mostly liked by the beautiful young lady Miranda. Mirandavukku Ferdinand mela oru adida aaval oru irpu yerpadudhu. Kaaranam enna na, he was the second person who was seeing the first for the first time next to his her father. So Ferdinand asked Prospero to send her daughter to Naples to be his queen. So these are the things we come to understand about Ferdinand character and the character of Gonzalo. Who is this Gonzalo? Gonzalo was a kind-hearted person. He was a kind lord of Prospero. In his Prospero's court, though there were so many persons, it was Gonzalo who had the kind hearts, because he was the one, he had privately placed in the board with the water, provisions, apparel and some books. And the books are related to what? Magical powers. He plays as a helper throughout this story. Antonio. Who is this Antonio? Antonio, I told you already, he was the only brother of Prospero. And Prospero, Antonio was a cruel young brother of Prospero. Antonio had deprived Prospero from dukedom. So, dukedom, I told you, usurped. Avare, avarude ariyil irundhu keela irukkivittu, ivar aatchi amara vendum endru adhiya aasai pattar. Adanal avargalukku ediraga soolchi seidhar endru naam paarthom. So, he misused his power which Prospero had given to him. Antonio mele avar vachirundha nambikkaiya, Prospero avar mele vachirundha nambikkaiya, Antonio adha thagarthu avar andha ariyanai mele eri ukkandhu Prospero லைஃபுக்கு ஃபுல் ஸ்டாப் வைக்க ட்ரை பண்ணாரு. அந்த குழந்தை சின்ன குழந்தையா இருந்தாலும் கூட அவங்கள தனி கடல்ல வந்து தனியாக விட்டுவிட்டு சென்றார். He left his elder brother Prospero and his daughter in center of the sea. These are the characters we see students. Now almost we are ending the characters, good spirits and mariners. Good spirits, I told you, the spirits which were imprisoned, so which helped the Prospero. Prospero was a person, again I am telling you, we are not supposed to use there before any of the proper noun. So the spirits which helped Prospero, because Prospero was a person who released all the good spirits which were imprisoned in the bodies of the large trees. So they were imprisoned in the bodies of the large trees by the evil witch named Sycorax. I repeat the name Sycorax. The spelling for Sycorax is Sycorax. Sycorax. Okay, who are all mariners? The persons who travelled or accompanied along with the king of Naples. Mariners who travels in the seas or ocean in the large ship or of a boat is called what? Mariners. So we come to understand that we got to know the different characters. What are all the characters? I repeat, Prospero, Miranda, Ferdinand, Sycorax, Caliban, Antonio, Alonso, good spirits, aerial chief spirit, mariners and so on. Students, in the next part we will be seeing about the summary of the whole story, beautiful story, The Tempest. With so much of enthusiasm, I will be meeting in the next session. Thank you for your patient listening. Go on watching this video. Thank you so much.